this is the phase just before the flowering. As you can see, the bunches are well structured now. The main operation that we have to do in this moment is the cleaning of the shoots, and we have to put them in a line, blocking them with this special device made of steel.